So I'm thinking going up will be a better idea. Although I do remember there's quite a few guards on the rooftops. We'll see how it goes. Well, I made it. It's real easy. Although I really wish there was, oh God, Ezio, don't die. With Syndicate and so spoiled, the fucking descender buttons and whatnot. I didn't do it.
Christina! Christina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known.
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait, that came out wrong. Come here.
Oh, Ezio.
Man, this game has quick time events. I'll never forget the one time where you have to like hug Leonardo da Vinci like later in the game, and I fucking missed it, and like I hated myself forever because he looked so sad. It's another reason I love this game is Leonardo da Vinci is one of my most favoritest historical figures. I love him. Oh, I think that like white artsy shit on the wall there, that looks new. I don't remember that. It's pretty.
I'll kill you!
No, no, that's not necessary. Guards, guards!
Shit.
Now!
Oh my God, Ezio, you gotta run fucking faster.
You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Shit! 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 They're on my ass. I'm safe. I think I got it. I'm safe. I'm good. Okay. While I'm tempted to get some viewpoints right now, because that's how I usually play this, I get all the viewpoints I can first, but I'll have plenty of time to do that later. Can't wait till his health gets. Oh, fuck you, Ezio. Oh, is this home? Okay. Oh no! No, no, no! Shit, he's fine. That dude broke his fall, but I wanted him to like climb down, not jump on a civilian. Sup, Dad? Sup, Pops?
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't.
So now, if I recall here in this moment, Ezio is 16, I do believe, which is so young. He's such a little baby.
Lorenzo di Medici to review.
Although, in this time period, 16 is like. You know, you're viewed as a lot older because they didn't live as long. All right, let's help Pops out. Give me the letters.
Al magnifico Lorenzo di Medici, mio protettore e amico. I have done as requested and completed my investigation into the Milano incident. I can confirm for you that it extends far beyond dissatisfaction with Duca Galeazzo Sforza's rule. It is
so Ezio's dad is concerned about some like bad goings on between some prominent Italian families.
Their goals without being revealed themselves.
Isn't there a chest in this courtyard? Yes. Is this like their family crest or something? Probably not. You know, oops! When I first got this game, my sister was into playing it with me. Because, you know, before you're actually an assassin, like right now, you can shove people, you can hit civilians, you can kill people, like you can rob everyone, you can do whatever the fuck you want, really. But then you become an assassin, and your abilities to do things like cause problems is really restricted. So my sister kind of lost interest in the game after that. But I didn't. Been a fan ever since. Well, maybe I can jump into that haystack flower box. It's a flower box. Is it you? Oh, it's that guy over here.
Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Oh, and there's a viewpoint right here. I'm gonna grab that so we can have a better map. It's the maps in this game. It's important to have a mini-map, I must say. So beautiful. All the green in the countryside, the river, the city. It's beautiful. Never been to Italy, but I would love to go. I can't wait till I get to go, honestly. No, not there. Yeah. No, you can't climb up that? Okay. Little Ezio. Okay, that's not what I wanted you to do, but it's fine. Ezio. There we go. Oh, a box. The chests are so cute, but honestly my favoriteest thing was, I think it was in Black Flag when they updated the whole chest opening system to where, oh god, where Edward, you know, he just kicks them open. Oh, so maybe this is the Auditore family crest, because this is the same... Oh, fuck! I was trying to get on that little platform. This little flag is the same as the thing on the floor in the courtyard. I thought he had more than one letter to deliver, but I guess not.
Keep up the good work,
Biscero.
He just called him a penis?
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Ah, hello, son. You remember my friend Hubert?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre, but it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Okay, who should we help first? Let's help Mom, because I want to meet Leonardo, because I love him. What's up, Mom? Let's just read a little bit about Maria Auditore. She's a writer! I love her already. I mean, I love her. I love all the Auditores. I love them. What's up, Mom?
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come. It's not far from here. I know about your fight with Vieri.
I'm sure Dad told her.
Per piacere, let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
My God, all these monks are in my way.
Against his father, Francesco Di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What happened to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass.
These people, like, looking at Ezio when they pass, getting in my way. Fuck off. Here we are, Leonardo's house. My God, it says, quote, in true Da Vinci style, he started working on like a mural for some monks and he never finished it. Like a man after my own heart, like, I start so many art projects and I never finish. I just love Leonardo da Vinci so much.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato. L'onore è mio. Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
So iconic. Keeping it real, Mom.
Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
Of course. Of course I will help. Oops.
So Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Are y'all coming?
To be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
You guys coming?
It's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
You can change the world with art.
I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Now, if any of these assholes bumps into me and I drop all of Leonardo's wonderful paintings, I'm not gonna be happy. I'm gonna punch a civilian if they make me drop this. Do I put it down or do I just have to drop it? Ah, cool, drop it. Drop it like it's hot, Ezio.
Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
Leonardo da Vinci database entry! Honestly, like, in this time period, on one hand, to be an artist, you know, as a woman it would have been hard, but as a man, you know, you find someone to apprentice under, they teach you all they know, you become an artist, and that's that. Nowadays it's so much harder to be an artist, I think. Not that it was easy then, it probably wasn't, but I also feel like art and painting was much more, like, treasured and seen, like, appreciated more, I guess, than it is now. It's not to say there aren't dozens and hundreds and thousands of people nowadays who appreciate art, but I think you guys get what I'm saying. I feel you, Leonardo. I'm such a procrastinator. It's terrible. My gay artist.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths...
Oh, they will, Leonardo. Don't you worry. See you again soon. And they're gone. Wait, what is this letter out here? What is that? Get this to its destination. Oh no, I don't want to do this right now. No, decline. Can I decline? I think I can. Yep, not right now. Maybe later. I said no, right? Like, is it... Seriously need to load like that to reject my option? Okay, whatever.
Hey, Ezio!
No, okay, we'll help Claudia last.
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
It's light out.
What for?
How old is he to need to go to sleep when it's light out like this?
Yes, I promise.
My god, these fucking feathers, though, like... In my first play of this game, I used walkthroughs, I used maps, I did everything I possibly could, and I could not find all the feathers. Like, I found, like, I think, like, 96 or 97 out of the 100 feathers. And I just couldn't find them, and it was maddening. Maddening, because one... I couldn't find them. And two, you guys know I like to collect all the shit, and it was like the last thing I needed, and man, it was not great. And I'll come back and get this viewpoint in a little while. Maybe I should just get it right now because I'm here. And then we'll go give them to Petruccio. I think that's how you say his name. Need to work on my Italian. Although I guess no one can have a worse Italian accent than, like, Brad Pitt's one in Inglourious Basterds, am I right? Alright, so I'm not gonna... Oh, I guess I could just jump off here. And run back home. Out of my way, dicks! God damn it, god damn it, fine. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Should have looted them, but I don't want other guards to come, you know what I mean?
Here, as promised.
I want to know what the feathers are for.
In time.
Okay, now let's help our dear sister.
Hey, Claudia, how are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer.
Damn, look at her face. She's so vengeful.
I'll go have a word with him.
What are big bros for? Let me go beat him up for you. Find and punish Duccio. Down. Move, people. I have places to be. Where is this clown?
That could be our man.
Not here, guards, go away.
Duccio, it's beautiful.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
This guy is such a douchebag.
Oh, Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio. Mm.
Why does Claudia like him? He's awful.
Hey, Lurido Porco!
Ezio, my friend.
Right in the face.
You insult my sister, parading around with his puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her, or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with
you. Oh my god, this guy is terrible. She won't give me her virginity, so I'ma cheat on her. God, shut the fuck up, Duccio. Hate you. Claudia's precious and deserves a good guy. You're not it. No. Tool. Yeah. Go away. Done here. Alright, can I get a different angle now, please? Come on! It's like not letting me turn it around. What the fuck? What the fuck? There we go. Oh my god, why is it just focusing on this douchebag? I want it. It won't stop focusing on him. Oh my god, oh my god. If I get away from him. There we go, finally. Oops, nope. Let's go back home. Move, people! Where the fuck is the front door? Here we go.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered.
Wait, to associates of mine. Don't I need to tell Claudia it's finished?
A message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss.
Yes,
and
Dad.
Please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Ezio will try, but probably no promises. Another ladder. Yeah, let's not open it. Is this one sealed too? Yeah, let's not open that either. Respect Dad's privacy. Okay.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here?
Well, he said he wanted to talk to you, Ezio, when you get back, so you know, we'll find out. I think. I hope. Oh, oops.
A great metal work here.
This one seems... God damn, dude. Get out of my way. This one seems farther away. What's in here? My crazier is like that wall have a reflection of this room. That's a little strange. Oh, the walls are like tiled, I guess, or marble or something. I don't know. I'm just gonna leave here right now. It's a weird little room. I got what I wanted. The stuff. Alright, let's get the fuck away from all these people, these terrible people.
Didn't you see the large box of
you Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
I don't think he looks that much like his dad, honestly.
Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Alright, one more errand. What's up, Doc? Move, people. Jeez. Can you not see I have places to be? Shit. Really, Ezio? Honestly, you can't... My God, Ezio, you fucker! I just want to be left alone. Did they see me go in here? I don't think so. Shit, shit, shit. Don't look in here. God, Ezio. Seriously, you can't climb up that? Oh my god, I don't have the patience for this bullshit right now. But fuck off and die, okay? I don't need you fucking up my shit. Just go away. That pigeon looks so weird, oh my god. Hold L1. I don't understand. Oh, where are all these guys running to? Guess we better get back home.